In 2006, the United States decided to build a fence. It was between us and our neighbor, Mexico. The purpose of the fence was to stop terrorism, drug smuggling, and illegal immigration. Unfortunately, there were holes in it.
Rather than try and scale it here, they'll just go a mile down the road and walk across.
So far, it has cost the taxpayers over $3 billion. And then they built the fence right through the middle of one of our nation's richest wetlands.
And if you're an animal, you've been separated from all the things that you need.
Yeah, woof woof, this is too tough.
Today we have a full-blown invasion from the south.
The number of people who have crossed the U.S.-Mexico border to commit terrorist acts is zero.
I don't look at it so much as an insult to Mexico, as more of it being an insult to us.